first time the headquarters have been raided.
Second time, it wasn't raided this time. We were attacked, man. They just, you can look at the windows, man.
Was there a fire in the,
They set a fire after they got to. Pigs set a fire, man. They did it, man.
After they got the brothers down, they went back up there and the fire started.
Nobody was up there except the police when the fire started.
Right. Frank, you want to come?
Get a picture of that dude.
Yeah, check that door, man. Them magnified shotgun.
Said similar tactics have been used to raid on Panther offices in other cities recently. The Panthers, Cook said, has strict standing orders not to fire, but to return any fire directed at them. The injured man, identified as Larry White, right on. An attendant at Cook County Hospital said they had head wounds and undetermined gravity. It was believed the man may have been injured while scuffling with police seeking to take them into custody.
Right on, Pete! He ran it. He jumped from the roof. Right on!